Hello and welcome, good fellas. Today we have another day in some inquirer. Hi, here, greetings to my lovely, lovely followers. So, what have we here? We have Reaper, Storm, Mars, Ember, Lesh, Rekim, Clardor, Venomancer, Brave King, Intimage, Baron. Really cool. Really ton of cool heroes. Or ton of really cool heroes. What do you want? We have Antkunga, so Chen is not the best choice. We could pick up Windranger or Luna. Luna is really stronger lore than Windranger. So yeah, just pick up Luna. And we're gonna try to play with some fun core. Some fun core like Muerta, lol. Okay, let's play with fun core Muerta. Really, the funniest core ever. Versus Invoker with Tinker first hero. Already smelt this one. Okay. Never mind. We could hold and pick up like Zeus Venomancer. Really strong early game supports. Let's pick up at least an Mancer. Could pick up Dazzle, but he's not the most powerful hero here. Snapfire could be good. But we have Silencer and Lobby, so. Yeah, what to Lord Luna do? Increase damage for everybody for 8 per turn, so for chosen hero for 8 per turn, and additional, well, for 20 per turn. So Marta already on round 3 have like double damage. Okay, you know, let's pick up Elder Titan and Shaker just for a wipe. Shaker will buy Fallen Sky, so yeah. Okay, we really need this for Marta. It is just billion damage. And in that case, We need just slots for survive from our team. Like vitality booster. First of all, because 700 HP, it's like 700 HP. This is a good combination of items, but we haven't some others. How much attack range Marta has? Which blade is better? Who was Marta? Lock. So Marta already have like 240 damage. Plus now we're still intelligence. We have some additional intelligence damage. Marta is intelligent. Carry. So yeah, always lucky. Sorry, silenced. Shaker monster. Health booster just for health and damage reduction. Plus, we're gonna take Locket, I think, just for reduced damage taken ability. Health, 150 health, chance to block, mana and additional attributes, 7, it's for 150. Pick up it just for health. We could give it to Venomancer later, again. HP is a little bit better than the point that we start. Okay, Marta. Maybe Daedalus. Yeah, we have Raper, so no Daedalus for us. Merit pike for sure, just for range. And maybe second or spell gonna be a sniper's sniper's stuff. For us. Invoker has a really good hero setup for his lord. We're lucky that he haven't some tinker. High level on tinker. Oh, yeah. Maybe we'll need to swap Venomancer to silencer a little bit later. Just a bit in. Play something like Dagger and Shaker, Dagger and Mert, Silencer. Here. Lincoln. Yeah, why not? Roll. Murta, Skies. Murta, Pike, Skies. Nullifier? Venomancer. We're gonna switch Venomancer because we really haven't good spells for him in lobby. Yeah, we could up the fire. Armadon. Where are you? Your own bastard? One PM. It was a play. It could be us. Because if you remember, we have like three. Let's pick Manta. Sir Storm. Okay. Okay. is a little bit fucking insane. Dagger for Shaker, Mjolnir here, I could sell this one, this here, Dopper. Maybe a Pearl for Shaker. Give a power to Shaker. Maybe this stuff to Shaker too. This stuff to Shaker too. Crazy. By the way, his name is Yerik. Like Yerik, yeah. What crazy Yerik. Another again. I don't think that we need another again. Quite static. Sure. Now I want Elder Titan level 18. Because I could stack ult to 100% damage and even more. Okay, let's check damage. 700 damage. 400 damage. Venomancer, 200 damage. Venomancer level 6 with just to get him. Nice. One of the guys that I care the most lost, so yeah. Oh, play with a little bit more chill right now. What else we need? We need BKB on Wharton. First point. Some armor slots on Shaker and Baron. Maybe some stats on Baron like Scotty. Of course, I don't want to hold Scotty. Okay, for Meriton. What was Meriton? Here we need Crowbow plus Pit Moonshard. Plus after this, here we need BKB and here we need Stygian. Kind of a lot. Plus we need something to deal with this sniper. Of course we haven't enough range right now to deal with him. Okay, he's teaching. Use a short rifle. Team, cool. On Sky. Shaker. Shaker already out the game. The team is really good. And Shaker. I think we could sell 5 right now. We have enough range to deal with this sniper. What about you? I understand. Excursion to Remedon. Skadi. Shoko. Dispersion, Skadi, Shoko. Anything better from our turret now? Here we have top one. Just balanced Murta, as always. Most balanced hero in the whole game. Yeah. Thank you for watching, guys. See you soon.